dropout from a single year. The class of 2009, for instance, could cost state and federal government nearly $1 billion over the course of their lives in lost wages, social programs, incarceration, and health care costs. Right when it happened, I felt
bang,
completely broken hearted.
Charlie!
Like a
Charlie, here we go.